We are going to do the fish pose. For the fish pose, turn left or right and you're going to stretch your legs in front like that and you're going to put your palms facing outwards and you're going to take your legs and you feel the bumps on the ground like that. You can touch the ground for both legs. You're going to spread it like that. And you're going to throw your head backwards. And we're going to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you're going to slowly come down. And you're going to release your legs and hands. And we're going to come back to the easy pose. Great job, kids!